A new villain emerges.
You didn't invite me, so I crashed!
From the rooftops of Gotham, the perfect enemy comes to life. Save this city is a creature of the night.
Hey, Stud. I thought we had something together.
We do.
While she craves a romance she can sink her claws into,
you're catnip to a girl.
He plots a foul reign of destruction.
My dear penguins, thanks to Batman, the time has come to punish all of Gotham!
Gotham looms its greatest hero. Tim Burton, director of Batman, Beetlejuice, and Edward Scissorhands, now takes you to a completely different world. The true story of a Hollywood legend, Ed Wood.
And
action.
He made movies like no one else.
You want to keep moving? You've got to get through that door.
Cut! That was perfect.
Perfect? Do you know anything about film production?
Well, I like to think so.
He had an eye for talent.
I met Bela Lugosi.
Well, I thought he was dead.
This is the most uncomfortable coffin I've ever been in.
No, he's very much alive.
You flying saucer?
He had a passion for storytelling.
Get me transvestites. I need transvestites.
You're flashy. They want that. Okay. But they want professionalism, so nix on the Nelly without losing naivete.
What kind of a movie is this?
It's science fiction. A heartbreaking romance. Brave robbers from outer space.
Brave robbers from what?
And he had a secret he couldn't hide.
I like to dress in women's clothing. Panties, sweaters, pumps. It's just something I do.
You don't like sex with girls?
No, I love sex with girls. Wearing their clothes makes me feel closer to them.
How can you act so casual when you're dressed like that?
All right, everybody, let's finish this picture.
Touchstone Pictures presents Johnny Depp, Martin Landau, Sarah Jessica Parker, Patricia Arquette, and Bill Murray in the true story.
Give him a hand. Keep rolling.
Of an unforgettable filmmaker.
We're making another movie. I got the Church of Beverly Hills to put up the cash.
How do you get all your friends to get baptized just so you can make a monster movie?
And his legacy that will live forever.
How do you burn this up?
Shake his legs around. Looks like he's killing.
Ah!
This is the one.
I command you!
This is the one I'll be remembered for.
Ed Wood, a Tim Burton film.
Really? Worst film you ever saw? Well, my next one will be better. Hello?
What is that?
White House is coming out live.
My fellow Americans, this is a momentous occasion. It is profoundly moving to know there is intelligent life out there. Alien life. And our world will never feel quite the same again. Once you believe.
Martians, please come to Earth, please.
Once you rise above fear.
Annihilate! Kill! Kill!
Let's not be too rash.
Then you'll be invited.
Hi there. Are you interested in the White House?
To meet with a new people.
It's so perfect that it's happening at the beginning of the new millennium.
More powerful than the might of America.
I'll tell you one thing, they ain't getting a TV.
More advanced than the brains of Britain.
Ladies and gentlemen, this could be a cultural misunderstanding.
But be prepared for a few changes to what we know and love.
Hey, you're Tom Jones, right? It ain't unusual.
As we must learn to dance.
Girls, get up!
To a new tune. Jack Nicholson.
Whoa. Why can't we all just get along?
Glenn Close.
Kick the crap out of them.
Pierce Brosnan.
What, in your view, are some of the things that the Martians can teach us, Professor?
Quite a lot about Mars, I expect, Natalie.
That means
Danny DeVito.
You want to conquer the world, you're going to need lawyers, right?
And Annette Bening.
I think they've come to save us.
From director Tim Burton.
Hey, we all make mistakes, Mr. President.
Mars attacks.
Not anymore. We're going to take charge of this thing.
Constable Ichabod Crane, sent from New York to investigate murder in Sleepy Hollow.
How much of your superiors explained to you?
Only that the three were slain in open ground, their heads severed from their bodies.
Taken by the headless horseman, taken back to hell.
He rode a giant black steed. To look at him made your blood run cold.
Even today, the Western Woods is a haunted place where brave men will not venture.
We have murders in New York without benefit of ghouls and goblins.
You're a long way from New York, Constable.
Is everyone in this village enthralled to superstition?
We have many things to talk about, even in this backward place.
Excuse my manner. I'm not used.
Female company?
Murder! The Horseman's killed again!
The assassin is a man of flesh and blood, and I will discover him.
Are you so certain of everything?
Perhaps there's a bit of a witch in you, Katrina.
Why do you say that?
Because you've bewitched me.